Hola.
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 ¿Cómo estás?
We have Señor Bones and Huesos here to help us celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month through October 15th. And these are your announcements for Monday, October 3rd.
Yeah.
It is. It's spooky Halloween season.
Crazy to think. Do we have any special announcements, Miss Christine?
Yes. Speaking of spooky Halloween, we have our Fall Fest coming up October 13th.
Next week.
Next week.
Next Thursday, I believe.
It is a Thursday.
You guys, if you're wondering, this is what we used to call the Boo Bash. That's the new name.
Yes.
Fall Fest.
They're calling it Fall Fest because it's earlier.
Yeah, Fall Fest.
We do encourage costumes. If you want to come in costume, we'll have the PTO setting up fun activities and all kinds of great stuff.
School-appropriate costumes.
School-appropriate costumes, reminders. Please, no spooky, scary stuff. No covering your face. No weapons with your costumes.
No blood. No, none of that stuff. That's not school-appropriate.
Spiders, yes.
Ugh. No, not so much. Some of us will not bring spiders. Forget our costume.
Okay. Also, speaking of Fall Fest, the day after, the reason why they're holding it on October 13th is because there is no school October 14th. We're out of school.
Next Friday. I think that's a chance for teachers to work on report cards. Is that
correct? Yes, because we're at the end of the first quarter.
Yeah, which is really kind of cool. So those two big special announcements for next week.
Yes.
Okay, awesome.
And remember, today, lean in. Remember, today is the day we're celebrating our custodians. So when you see Mr. Braley,
give him a wink.
And then when Miss Leslie, at the end of the day, write her a sticky note, put it on your desk, tell her thank you.
Secret. I think it's time for us to figure out who's been shining.
Let's talk about those kids who've been shining, shall we?
If you look, you guys, you can't see this because it's not on camera. I could show you, but this is a gigantic pile.
Yeah, there's
of kids who are shining. So what I like about this is it shows us that we've got a ton of kids who are shining and they're being recognized for it, which is really, really cool. I always feel a little bit bad because we can only choose one.
Yeah.
But really, you guys, like all of you, I wish we could choose everybody because there's that many people shining. And it's one of the things Miss Christie and I were just talking a few minutes ago. You may have noticed Adams is a pretty special place. And it's because of things like this. It's because we have so many kids who choose to shine.
You guys are doing a great job.
Ways. So it is time for us to draw.
Okay, I'll shake. You draw.
Christy, shake. I might sprain my hand because there's so many to choose from.
Dig deep.
I always have to make sure I got one. I do have one. Okay.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we see is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon. Go.